Hello everyone, today let's discuss about another Playwright locator, which is Get By Role. The page.getByLocator reflects how users and assistive technology perceive the page. Here, assistive technology includes products, equipment, and systems that enhance learning, working, and daily living for differently abled persons. For a website, it is possible using ARIA, Implicit Roles, or Explicit Roles or attributes. Here ARIA stands for Accessible Rich Internet Applications. These attributes or associated labels help tools like screen reader understand and describe what element user is interacting with. It explains things to the people who can't see the screen. It's like telling someone this is a button or this is a menu, this is list or this is a checkbox, so that they know how to use it without actually seeing it. This makes the web more accessible for everyone. Now, before we actually start the exercise, let's understand what implicit or explicit roles are. So, Playwright Get By Role locator is used to locate element by explicit and implicit accessibility attributes. Here, implicit means by default. Many semantic elements in HTML have a role. For example, input type radio has a radio role. You do not need to specify that role equal to radio here. Similarly, checkbox has a checkbox role. Button element has implicit role of button. On the other hand, non-semantic element in HTML do not have a implicit role. For example, div and span. These element without adding semantic returns null. So the role attribute can provide semantics to such non-semantic elements. ARIA roles are added to these HTML elements using role equal to role type, where role type is the name of the role, and area specification in terms of role description or label are its value. Like here you can see we need to click on a download button. Now let's understand this with help of examples. Now let's start with implicit roles. So let's visit amazon.in. Now here, hello, sign in, account and list. If you will inspect, it's basically a link with value hello, sign in, account and list. So copy it. Now here, because this is divided into two span, still you can say it's a link because parent is A. So type await page dot get by role. Here it's a link with value hello sign in, account and list. So use curly bracket and name here and colon. So link with name this, click on it. Now after clicking on this hello sign in, you will see a text box with name, email or mobile phone number. So it's a text box with email or mobile phone number label, but as a user you will interpret it as a text box with name, email or mobile phone number. So copy this, await page dot get by role. This time it's a text box with name. This, so we will fill in with some value. Tarun.Goswami. And now after filling in this, we have a continue button which is input with name continue. So we can write it like await page dot get by role again. So here we have a button now, continue button, name in double quotes, continue. So this is implicit way. Now let's see if it is working. Let's run it in debug mode. So we are on Amazon website. You can see the link is highlighted, hello sign in. Now after clicking on it, the text box is highlighted. After filling in the text box with our given value, button continue button is highlighted. So you can see one passed. So this is implicit way. Now let's switch to explicit roles. Now let's see how to find element using aria attribute only. So let's fill in this search input box with value Dell laptop. So it's a input with aria label search amazon.in. So copy this aria label. So type page get by role. Now this time we have again a text box with name, which is actually a aria label, this value, and we can fill in with our value Dell laptop. So your aria label is actually a name and element is text box. Let's see if it is working. So we are on Amazon website. Now you can see it highlighted the text box. That means we are able to find it, and it filled and closed. You can see it by using page.pause. If it actually filled, you can see. Now let's see few more example. Let's click on this hamburger menu, inspect it. So it's a link with role button and aria label open menu. Now here it will fail if you will try to use link because of this A. Why? Because we have a role button here. So if explicit role is mentioned, no need to use implicit role, which is link. So if you will use await page.getByRole, here name was open space menu. So if you will try to click on it using the link, it will fail because link is implicit. And here we have explicit role attribute with value button. So instead of link, use button here. Let's execute in debug mode. So you can see hamburger menu is highlighted and it opened after clicking on it. Now before we finish, let's practice one more example. I know this video is getting longer, but believe me, this accessibility is a must for all websites, and you will find these attributes and ignore it and start searching using the CSS and XPath. But this is recommended way from Playwright, and you will find such attributes on each website. Now let's click on this hello sign in and then click on this Amazon logo. So this Amazon logo will redirect to home page. So this is basically I list element with role image and value Amazon. Okay, here explicit role is image and name is Amazon. Copy this one. So this is role and aria attribute example 2, and after clicking on hello sign in account and list link, we will see Amazon logo. So we can click on that logo by specifying name Amazon, and here role type was img dot click. So here you will see get by role instead of get by attribute. So we will discuss get by attribute soon. So img with name Amazon, role img with name area dash label Amazon. Let's see if we are able to successfully conclude on this after running our final example. So hello sign in is highlighted, and now your logo is highlighted, img and name Amazon, and we are on the home page. We are done with the last example. Now you will think when to use. We have so many locator, so it's important to note that role locator do not replace accessibility audits and conformance test. So it's a not replacement for it, but rather gives you a ugly feedback about whether the web page follow accessibility guidelines. Now Playwright team suggest using role locator. You can find everything using it, as so use it as your first choice when locating elements, because it is the closest way how users interpret the website and assistive technology which help differently abled people to perceive the page. So you will find it on each website, and rather than using indexing and all other things, better to use this, and these things are clearly visible and you can interpret it. Thank you. I hope you like the video. Do subscribe.